Hello, I'm Greg Hollows and welcome to the Imaging Lab. This is Field of View. Field of View is a very critical parameter of an imaging system that needs to be determined when choosing optical components, cameras, and other things. As an example, we have two different circuit boards here. Each one has a very different size to it. If we were trying to image either one of them, they would have very different fields of view. One is about twice the size of the other. But it's also possible we might be looking for one section of the board where one of the resistors is, so we might have the same size field of view for each board. It's very important to understand and determine exactly what area you have to see under inspection, because things like resolution are directly coupled to the size of the field of view that you have. It's very important to determine this early on in the process to make sure the right optics are chosen and things can fit into the system correctly. That was field of view. The next topic we're going to cover is working distance. Or you can click on the links shown on the screen to go to another topic of your interest.